My name is Jerry Harris. I do a TV news program covering the Tennessee Walking Horse and the individuals who train these horses. These people work long, hard hours to keep these horses in top shape, ready for competition. However, when elected members of Congress pay more attention to harmful false statements made by individuals like this than facts provided by honest, hardworking citizens, then it's time to remove those members of Congress who favor lies over facts for the sake of a contribution.